कि आपको फिल्म मेकर बनना है, मगर आप मुंबई नहीं जा सकते, आपके पास रिसोर्सेज नहीं है और इसलिए आपको लगता है कि आप फिल्म मेकर नहीं बन सकते। पर मैं अगर कहूं कि आप बिना मुंबई गए अपने ही शहर में रह के अपने ही लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेज से एक बड़े फिल्म मेकर बन सकते हैं तो क्या आप मानेंगे? मान लीजिए, क्योंकि मैं बात कर रहा हूं सिद्धार्थ चौहान की, जो अपने फीचर फिल्म अमर कॉलोनी के लिए टैलेंट ब्लैक नाइट्स में अवार्ड पाने वाले पहले इंडियन डायरेक्टर बने।
We present the special jury prize for originality of vision to Amar Colony.
इन्हें अपनी फिल्म के लिए भी IFFK फेस्टिवल में बेस्ट डायरेक्टर का भी अवार्ड मिला। सिद्धार्थ वाज अ शाय किड फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग, बट दैट डिडंट स्टॉप हिम फ्रॉम मेकिंग फिल्म्स।
I borrowed a handycam. I requested my neighbor, you know, to give me that handycam. I lied to them. I said it's a school project, and I asked a family to act in it. I almost used their entire family, their entire house to make that film, and I finally made a film.
His first short film didn't even reach a festival, but that didn't stop the filmmaker inside Siddharth. He kept on making films, and guess what? He succeeded.
So I ended up making this film which you just talked about, Boys Don't Wear Nail Polish, with an attitude that I will give a unique experience to my audience. I don't want an award, I don't want to make a great film, but simply something which has an individual voice and something which can have a message for everyone to take back. The same film, it went on to win an award at the same festival next year.
The boy from Shimla with a dream who started making films on a neighbor's camera, and now his film Amar Colony, after winning at the POFF, gets released on open theater. So if you ask me, how did Siddharth made films? I'll say, he just made films. So that was Siddharth Chauhan, and yes, if you're a film enthusiast or someone who dreams of making films, go watch Amar Colony, streaming now on Open Theatre.